Kevin. Not a little young. Sanyo mba sambala ate ya call we na air replace.
Nim ko itun le bijan.
I am going to go to the airport. Ani moto bodo ya ko man pray ta ni ro kam
akon je janji da na na ta
na san janna bi ta a call da fa me be keri
man wo time so to
okay
no no no
ala dundu mo
Yang yang nak telefon nombor. I am the head.
Okay.
kay dañ la tol du ngeen buye am fi na garage da ngeen bi ci keur def ko fi mbé di bour la fi nit ñi ñoo fi wara jaaré du ngeen mëna park fi du kenn du mu nga jaaré
wa lool da tege
wa kay la ñeen ci lay ñu ñu dem
akki boy ki neele ki bo sa mo fa nek
la bo tam du fi nek ni mom da fa jox boy la kay ana sa boss wa kay kay ya nga mel no mam call ko mere bi du place fi ta garage garage da fa am place not ci ko yon bi deng call ko dañ la yobou duñ ko amou ñu yobou lay do ko amé mu ñew replace da deng
mana perenjal mana
Hello viewers, welcome back to the Fraser Channel Gambia this week. Still on the ongoing operations. Today's focus is going to be monitoring and arresting. As you can see, few people have been arrested so far.
These are the people that were arrested so far, and few ladies were also arrested.
Can I get them? Where are they? Don't you see them? tell them that if you come back, we'll tow their vehicles. They're supposed not to park here. Hello, good afternoon. How are you doing? Who are these people?
Inside.
Where?
Inside the compound.
Can you inform him to remove these people here?
Okay, sir.
Otherwise, if you come back, we'll pull them all.
Okay, sir.
We are currently here in Bundu.
Hello, good afternoon. Hello. Can I move to you? Good afternoon, how are you? Who are these people? Please park it away from this place. Off this road. We don't want any people park here. What about this one?
No, not mine.
What about this one? You don't know. Está fallando ese pagas. Better now. The people can pass freely here. It was very dangerous some time ago.
Well, yes, today was operation. We are just going around the places. We were in Shrekunda a while ago. The highway, along the highway, Baban Fati Highway. Now we are in Bundu.
Tell him to remove it from this place, otherwise we're going to do it and take it away. Do you know the owner?
I think it's the owner.
In the compound? Yeah. Let him park his vehicle in his own compound. This place don't belong to him.
What?
I'm not. You know what? I'm not. 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 I
well he was. This is just a revisit places that were cleared some months ago. As you can see, this place has been cleared totally, and the people around this area are complying. As you can see, the highway is a bit more free than it was before. These were the people that were arrested before. These were the people that were arrested earlier on. As you can see, they are alighting the vehicle to be escorted to the Benin police station. As you can see, viewers, they have been escorted to the Benin police station. All these people were arrested earlier on for not complying. Quite a number of people were arrested. We are headed to the Benin police station. We are currently here at the Benin police station. As you can see, all these people were arrested for not complying.
Thank you.
Viewers, we are right here in Bundum police station where the people that were arrested earlier on are being brought. Their details are being given to the head of the Bundum police station, and from there the superiors or the authorities responsible for other stuffs will take it up from there.
Dama mi xam nga fan la ligé o sen number telephone number am amulo alone, so we feel that we are not coming back. We rebuild that. Why is it? It's better than tomorrow in the morning. Before moving, we will come and arrest him. Because he's a deliberator. After a while, he thinks that people are just joking. Then he rebuilds this place. I thought that people will not come back here, that's why he did this thing. But hence they are away, we will come back for them.
As you can see, this place right here is the fence line. According to commissioner, they were here before. This place was corrugated, but now it has been fenced. They were asked not to build anything after their fence line, but instead they have constructed. They have started construction, as you can see. This is the fence line right here, you can see. They were asked to stop at the fence line over there, but instead
not to display your items along the highway. The first thing you should do is have it inside, not on the highway. No, different call, different call. We want action done immediately, please. Tomorrow there will be another team that will come here tomorrow. Don't bring excuses. Today container came today. Tomorrow I don't know what excuses you will come up with.
No problem.
Please have them every have all items inside. Oh, let him close, we'll get him arrested. He's laughing.
Right, bro.
Okay.
These people were asked to move all of these things inside the shop and not display their items along the highway. They have been asked to move their things. But this guy right here said the store, his shop is filled up with materials, so that is why he decided to display all of these items here. But he's been asked to move everything inside the shop.
So I don't know whether Lundep do you want them? It's okay.